hiding.
Hey guys, we're back in DCUO. You know,
acrobats.
Oh, instead of you see, they can't hear me. I got it on push and talk. I'm not pushing the button I have set to talk, but you know. I was plugging my YouTube channel, and I was like, oh, are you going to record me? I told him no. So now I feel obligated to record them and then put them on YouTube. And then later, like 20 years down the road, tell him, hey, yo, you know, remember me from 20 years ago? We played some DCUO, like,
yeah, did you see that video I sent
like
you?
5 minutes. And I said I wasn't going to record the video. And he was like, nope, I don't remember that at all. Well, fuck you then.
Okay,
here's your
just
video.
Watch it. It's really,
and
it's really messed
if
up.
You're listening to this 20 years from now, fuck you guys. I lied to your face. How does that make you feel?
You laugh about that.
Hey guys, what's going on? So what are we... I'm in Gotham. I'm waiting for you, dog.
No, I was just checking to see if I can renew my missions, but apparently that's a daily thing.
Wombo combo. So how did that make you feel? Me getting the helmet and you getting nothing.
It made me feel like less than a person.
I want to sport that style just for the little group that we're doing right now. So just to rub it in your face.
It's not like I would have ever wore it. Just the fact of having it would have just been a glorious thing.
Yeah, but this is just me rubbing in your face, saying that I have it and you don't.
Well, show me what it looks like anyway. I'd appreciate that.
Yeah, me, him, and a large group from my league did the Batman sub, the Brainiac subcontract. Raid, and I got the robotic site. Batman helmet. Anything? So
sorry, I don't have this area tagged on my map.
So what? You just in the Hall of Doom doing nothing?
I'm in Gotham. We're both in Gotham. Maybe you're in a different phase.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to phase with you guys.
Yeah, that's it. Sometimes I could be so perplexing. I forget too.
Oh, you're in player versus player and I'm not. So I got a shift. I got a phase shift.
I see.
Why? Yeah. Why are you in PvP, kid?
This is where all the thugs hang out.
Nah, son. Wombo combo all day, PvE. I don't know. Because I don't have my PvP gear on me, son. I don't want to go.
Yeah, don't worry, no heroes will come out here, and if they do, they're probably really weak and I'll protect you.
Son,
I got tier 4.
You call me weak, dog? You call nigga, I'll solo you 1v1 right now, let's go. I try to tell you I'd
wanna duel?
Yeah, I try to tell you I'd solo the cell construct by myself, son. No one wanna listen to me. Oh, let me help you out. Nah, son, I could've got it. And then you got down 5 seconds into the final boss. Nah, son, that was me taking it easy on him. See, what happened was I was wearing my eye patch and I was holding back the entire time and I was about to take my eye patch off and you guys were like, oh, let me help you. And I was like, fine, I'll keep the eye patch on then. Kenpachi is bitch. So I gotta go to the Hall of Doom, and I got a phase shift to PPE, PPP, just to phase with you guys.
Mhm. You gotta have that little blue skull by the life bar.
What am I gonna get out of this exactly?
See, well, at the very top floor, you know where the brokers and stuff are. Actually, if you know the mailboxes are on.
Yeah, I know where the phase shifter is, but I want to know, like, I'm going through all this trouble to help you guys out. What the fuck am I getting from it? Like, what do they drop? What? What do they drop? Like, I don't understand. This is gonna be entertaining, I'm sure. But
do a feat.
The feat? I get the feat. I hate doing this. Every time I go through a loading screen, I gotta go through to my key bindings. I gotta reset the push to talk. Otherwise, it won't work. Did you say I get the feat? Is that all I get is defeat? Huh?
Let it beat me up. You can run again.
What do I get from it? Like, what drops do I get? Am I gonna get anything good from it, or is it just for the feet? Yeah, it's fucking people doing. I gotta fucking reset my macro again after I get through the loading screen out here. I don't know why. I'm gonna have to send in a support ticket or something for that. Every time I go through a loading screen, my push to talk gets stuck and I gotta reset my macro to make it work again. I don't know. Maybe if I press end. Nah, that doesn't. I'm fucking.
I'm keeping a close eye on this guy so he doesn't get away.
Watch, they're gonna end up fucking me over. They just attack me as soon as I get there. So you can't answer my question, dog?
Repeat the question again, please.
I asked you what I'm getting from doing this because I don't know what they drop or anything.
Well, I was just telling you. I said, I told you, get man. Some astral alloy gear. That's the name of the style. And this item level is about 52.
I didn't hear you say any of that.
Oh, I said it like 3 times. So yeah, that's cool. That's cool.
You know what? I'll upload the video later and I'll let you see back. And you'll be like, oh, well, I guess it didn't go through. And then I'll say fuck you again.
Oh, you don't even have to do a video.
Nah. It's too late. I already did.
Oh, okay, never mind. False alarm. I thought another avatar was coming.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
So it's objective in sight.
Objective in sight. We gotta fight that.
Threat level reduced.
Wombo combo, motherfucker. Ah! Bitch.
Performance impaired.
Awesome battle cry.
Yeah, that's why you should join Wombo combo. Ain't about that pussy shit that your league is.
Damage sustained.
Back off!
I mean, it's preferable.
Minor damage.
Well, as long as I have a healer, I can do this guaranteed.
Trying to talk shit about me? You saying I ain't good enough?
Systems failing.
Not at all. Kick your
ass. Critical damage.
That's what I heard.
I'm not afraid of you.
There's a shield to help you.
Critical.
What's a shield to a god like me?
Performance impaired.
Back off.
What? That NPC right there just told me to back off.
Help us out, Phantom.
Damage sustained.
Oh, he's asking for help. I don't need no help. I'm Skethz's son, the son man of sun. Son. Shit.
I'm not afraid
son.
Of you.
Critical damage.
I've been playing a lot of DCUO. I just haven't been recording much because I haven't had shells or anyone to record with, but I just joined this league like 2-3 days ago. And it's going pretty well, so I might minor end damage. Up recording some shit with the league. Wombo combo. Neither of these guys are systems in my league. It's failing. Just some guys me and my league did a raid with. And,
systems
us three were the only ones left, and after searching for minor the damage. Briefings and the investigations, so they ended up asking me to help them with that sub avatars and shit. That's my shit.
Back off.
I can't get any of it. The fuck?
Once again.
I don't have that DLC, dog. I don't get shit.
Oh, you don't?
How you gonna betray me?
Sorry about that.
How you gonna betray me like this? Buy me the DLC now? You owe me that?
Yeah, I'll help you complete the set.
Complete the set when I can't even get it?
Wanna check out to see what some of it looks like? I'll show you what the chest looks like.
I'll show you what my face looks like.
Combat.
No need. Oh snap, look at this one.
You clearly are interested in the robotic Batman head. Like legit.
Almost forgot all about that.
Yeah.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Almost, because you ain't ever going to see it again.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Repairs initiated.
But yeah, I lucked out. I was probably the lowest combat rating in the raid. I lucked out and ended up getting it. The robotic Batman helmet. I was happy.
System.
I prefer the chest piece though.
Sustained.
So hopefully we'll get chest piece.
The fully formed avatar of magic is huge. Well, not really that much.
Calm
bigger,
down.
But uglier.
Calm down. So I gotta get the Battle for Earth DLC.
Oh!
Yeah, that. And you'll like it because Battle for Earth, let me think of all the benefits you'll get. Not only the Earth power you have access to, but you'll also be able to do a lot of the Brainiac duos, which they get pretty old, but they give you some good rewards to help you level up and get your CR going up.
Back off!
Now, if I were to tell you, like, the order, do you have, Lightning Strikes DLC yet?
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Nah.
I'd probably recommend that you get Lightning Strikes first.
Why don't you Lightning just buy me that $30 Ultimate Bundle with the 5 DLCs, son, and we'll call it even?
Yeah. Well, now I think of that. Yeah, perfect. Yeah, but when you go to Central City, they have, like, a... This tier is basically classified on the wiki page as being 2.5. It actually allowed me to bypass tier 3. I didn't even get tier 3 until much, much later, like when I was already halfway finished with tier 5.
Back off!
Where?
I just needed to complete the five beats.
Don't!
Is that how it is?
Damage sustained.
So, what am I doing here? Just wasting my time?
Minor damage.
You're having fun. Without reward.
Without reward. I still gotta do the Inner Sanctum, and my league was doing it. I told him I was helping you out real quick.
Well, yeah, make sure you get with them. See if you can catch up in that room. But thanks for your help.
Son, is this sub avatar almost complete? Because I'll just stay until we defeat this one.
I think it has two more stages.
I hope the heroes kick your ass!
It can take pretty long. Actually, by destroying the workers and stuff, it slows it down. So, it's best just to perch yourself on the building and look downward.
Like a hero?
Yep.
I thought you said that we ain't heroes.
He was almost complete. I miscalculated. There we go.
See, I told you something. You're trying to lie to my face.
Show him what means the wombo combo.
Critical damage.
Wombo combo! Wombo combo! Oh, shit! Justice League will kick you.
Status critical.
I hope the heroes kick your ass.
Damage sustained.
Wombo combo.
Initiating combat.
Wombo combo. Wombo combo. Wombo combo.
Little help.
I don't know what wombo combo means, but wombo combo, you know, wombo combo.
Minor damage.
You're welcome, kid. I saved your life. And they call me a villain.
Systems shit. Failing.
This isn't
damage
going too well.
Sustained. Performance impaired.
I should have never agreed to doing this.
I hope the hero will kick your ass.
Shit. Motherfucker.
Damage sustained.
Oh shit.
Minor damage.
I'm about to die.
Systems
I don't
even
know why I'm doing recording this. Like 18 minutes in, fuck this, I'm out. I am out like a fucking eagle dog. I want to warp back to HQ and I want to be the fuck out. Be the fuck out. Wrong, nigga.
Damage.
I don't give a fuck. Fuck, I'm about to die. No, help, help me, help me, son, help me.
Status critical.
Woo!
Please stop,
oh, bitch ass worker. Oh, fuck. Yo, you mind picking me up real quick? I kind of had an accident and tripped over my shoelace or something. No? Alright, that's fine. Fuck you guys, too.
Okay, it's best to kill him before he kills more people. It's only me left.
Yeah, it doesn't like you help, you know, keeping him from killing more people too well.
I want to kill him. And he's down. Yeah. Thanks a lot. You all fought valiantly for a noble cause. I must run before I get gunned down by these things.
Nah, you stay and fight like a man, or you don't stay and fight at all.
Ooh, the pauldrons. How delightful.
Yeah, do you know how much you owe me for that?
Yeah, yeah.
Like $20 million. U.S.
Make a transaction before, not after.
I'll send you the bill in the mail, kid. When I post the link to you, to the YouTube, you know? I don't know. I recorded it, so I don't fucking know. I'll send you the link sometime, I guess, if you're on and you still got me on your friends list.
Well,
what? Huh, kid? What'd you say?
And, hit me up when you.
You're lagging in and out.
Because you know, controllers are a pretty rare breed nowadays.
Yeah, well, I would have went controller route, but you know, I had to solo a bunch of shit, and I wasn't feeling the control for that, so I was like, fuck that. DPS all the way, son. You saw I was number two for that DPS, right? The only person to beat me out was that.
Yeah, you sure were.
Huh?
You sure were. And I probably would have been like top on the scoreboard, but you see,
like, nothing.
Everything died before I got close to it.
Yeah, because I was too much of a hero for you to handle. But Zai's, he's like CR like fucking like 80 million, and he fucking. I 1v1'd him, and he beat me in the 1v1, but you see, 3 days from now, he's going to have a heart attack, and he's going to have no clue why. It's going to be because of me. That 1v1, he shouldn't have accepted it, son. Right, I'm gonna go back to the Hall of Doom, and I'm going to switch back to PvE and go do the Inner Sanctum, so fuck you.
Well, thank you very
much. He ain't even gonna say thank you properly. Hold up. I forgot what my fucking record button was for a second. It's F9, but give me a second. So yeah, I got robotic Batman. How you feel about that, kid? How you feel about that? I don't like that with, I just don't really like that, actually. Head. Went too far. There we go. Save. I look sleek. Don't die. Eagle. Eagle. Wombo combo. Eagle.